Howdy y'all, out here with Radioactive, putting a new carburetor on. All right, let's see if it'll fire up. First start on the new carburetor. See if it's adjusted right. Thank you.
to go ahead and take it down the road. It's running way better than it ever has. So it definitely has some carburetor problems. I'm going to throw the breather on it, take it down the road, and see how it does.
Alrighty, fellas. Took radioactive dent in the road. I didn't go very far. I stayed right on my private dirt road. Just went down like maybe a city block and just turned right around and came back. It's hard to stop because it just has manual brakes, no power brakes for one. But the problem I'm having is the front end. When I need to put some coil springs on it, it's going like this. As I'm going down the road, it's bouncing. So the coilover springs are not strong enough. So I'm gonna have to actually get some coils. I have some coils out here, but they're too big. So I'll cut them down. Use a plasma torch, cut them down, grind off my cut edge and make it smooth and fit it in there and clamp them in there good. And I think that'll take care of that problem. And then I can take it, you know, all the way down to the end of the road and back, which is a mile, and see how it does and shifting and stuff. Because I still haven't really had it at a high enough speed to even shift it. The second gear, but that's it. And that was just going down to the end, not the end of my road, just down like a block and back, but not very far. That's where that's at now. Seatbelt will be next.
Howdy, fellas. Back out here with Radioactive. And I flipped this around and show you I got the seatbelts installed. What I did is drilled holes through here all the way through, took 3/8 bolts with flat washers and a lock washer on the bottom and bolted them down on both sides. And I also drilled through the floor here and put large flat washers both on the top and the bottom with the lock washers on the bottom. See that? And I already fitted it to myself and seems to work pretty good. So I think that will go ahead and cover that.